Yeah, good. Hey! Time to say goodnight. Okay, gather up! You hungry? Here you go. Okay, gather up! Watch carefully! That's a good aim! Good, that's it! Okay, now! Shake it off! Just like that! That's right! Aha! Come on! Stick it up! Aha! Final blow! Show 'em. Nice. Keep it up. Here goes. You can take it! That's the way! That's right! Ha! Nice! That's the way!
Shake it off. Full power! Okay! You did it! Here goes! Nice! Keep it up! You did it! Try this! Go! Ready? It's chow time. You hungry? Here you go. Ready to eat? Eat up! Okay now. Over here. Nice going. Use carefully. Good hit. Yeah! Keep it up. You're doing it! Just like that! You did it! Yeah, good! Hey! Eat up! It's chow time! You hungry? It's chow time! Thank you. Watch carefully. Watch carefully. You did it. That's the way. Yeah! You're doing it. Yeah! Just like that. Nice. Keep it up. Nice and calm. Just like that. That's right. Yeah! You're doing it! Good hit! Okay, gather up. Hey. Looking good! Keep it up! You're doing it! Keep it up! Good hit! Good hit! You're doing it! Good hit! That's the way! Good hit! Nice going. Ready? Time to say goodnight. Okay, gather up.
Got a second? Made my day. Made my day. Made my day. Made my day. Made my day.
You're doing it! Yeah! Final blow! You did it! You're doing it! Yeah! Take this! Good aim! Hurry! Get up! Keep it there! Why? This should work! Get up! I won't believe it! You're doing it! Hurry! Get up! Nice and calm! Try this! That's it! You're doing it! You did it! You're doing it! You're doing it! Get up! Oh no!
Over here!
Got a second? Made my day!
Ready? It's chow time.
Wow.
Okay. Good hit.
Over here!
We'll be right back.
Okay, gather up. And calm. Nice. Yeah, you can take it just like that. Just like that. You did it. You're doing it. Nice. Keep it up. Did it! Good aim! This'll show 'em! Yeah! Nice going! Watch carefully! You did it! Keep it up! You did it! Nice! Just like that! Just like that! Good aim! This should work. Good hit! Oh, nice! Over here! It's chow time. Eat up!
right.
Good aim.
You did it! You did it! You're doing it! Yeah! Keep it up! You did it!
Thank you. over here. Excellent.
Looking good!
Nice!
Yeah! Just like that!
Nice!
Just like that!
Nice!
Keep it up! That's the way!
Good aim!
Okay, gather up.
Ready to eat? It's chow time. Okay, now.
Ready.
Indeed! There's just one last step.
Really? There's something left to do?
We get both energy and network functionality for Floatia via a single cable. Someone has to manually cut that cable so the city can float free.
That's all? Then let's get right to it. We have to hurry for Talmon's sake. He looks like he really needs to use the bathroom. See, he's breaking out in a cold sweat. He can't take much more.
Whoever cuts the cable will need to leave the city and be ready to fight off any enemies that might attack. Which means it's a job for the strongest among us, right? Well, yeah.
Yep, it's down to you.
Will you do it? Talmon put a portal gate outside the city. Once the cable is cut, you can return via that gate.
The gate is camouflaged as a telephone box to keep the Digimon outside from coming in. Be careful.
Got a second? Made my day. Made my day. Made my day. Made my day. Made my day.
Over here!
There'll be a big shockwave when we take off. Let your partner cut the cable while you lay low. Let's get started then.
Hang on! Heh, it won't be that easy to escape the BH program. All the Digimon. No, all of the digital world is wrapped up in that person's plans. Resign yourselves. Metal Edamon, the most powerful assassin in the world, will put an end to your useless dreams.
Looking good! Good hit! That's the way! Yeah! Use this! Just like that! Yeah! Finish it! That's right! Yeah! That's the way! Good hit! Full power! You're doing it! Get up! That's the way! Good hit! Get up! You're doing it! Good aim! Get up! I don't believe it! Crap! This is the worst! This can't be happening.
I didn't think they were this powerful!
Gah! The throne of the three gods of ruin! My ambition! With Tynamon dead, now's my chance to seize it! If only I had hired some better henchmen! Hey! I won't forget this!
Hang on. Our main priority is getting the city off the ground. The plug for the cable is directly below the city center. Hurry up and send your partners there. Let's get started then.
Traitor? Mr. Mamiyo?
I had my doubts. You were the one responsible for the immunity of Digimon entering the city, right?
There's no proof that I'm a traitor.
Oh dear. You came back at the worst possible time. One of the new Digimon in the city seems to have been infected with the updated BH program. Thankfully, the antivirus program worked, so the infection isn't spreading.
We're wondering if it was Mr. Mamiyo, who was in charge of immunization, who let the infected Digimon in on purpose.
But to doubt a friend at a time like this...
It's not like all my suspicions have been cleared away.
Just when I thought I had done everything I could. Very well, I get it. I'll just leave the city then.
Hold on, Mr. Mamiyo! What are you saying? Leaving now would be suicide.
Yeah, there's no need to leave. That's it. One of us could monitor him.
Leave it to me!
You doubt my innocence too. It makes me sad to realize how unpopular I am.
Don't say that. I'll go with you, Mr. Mamiyo.
Thank you, Coda. Shall we go then? You need to cover for me. See you later. I'm innocent. I want you to believe that. Think on it. If the answer is yes, come to Nye Plains.
Ready?
Let's get started. Are you ready? Are you ready? You're getting stronger. Hey! It's chow time. You hungry? Good, that's it! Over here!
You came. I'm sorry I got you wrapped up in this silly farce. I really have to apologize to Coda. Ultimately, it was your kindness that I betrayed.
Huh? What do you mean?
I'm saying that all that hubbub before was staged to flush out the real traitor.
The real traitor?
Yes. I've had my doubts for some time now, but now that we're here, I'm very sure of it. There are big plans afoot now. There mustn't be even the smallest shred of doubt. That was the point of that farce.
Who is the traitor? And what big plans?
It's not yet 100% settled. I don't want to give out a name. As for the plans, I'll talk once the business of the traitor is settled. For now, ask no questions. Just come with me.
Whoa, I don't know what to think. But, okay, I believe you, Mr. Mamiyo.
Thank you, Coda. I take it that's fine with you, too? I'm in your debt, both of you.
So, how will we flush out the traitor?
Right now, Mirei is feeding the suspect false information. In short, she's saying that there is an incredible secret weapon at Boney Resort. Secret weapon? That sounds stupid, but if I was the traitor, I'd have to check it out to make sure.
Aha! You want them to go check it out so we can tail them and pin them down over there.
I doubt very much that the traitor will go on their own. It'll be one of their friends who heads there. That's why Mirei and I have set a trap. Since hardly anyone ever goes near Boney Resort, if anyone falls into our trap, Well, we'll know then.
I see. You're completely prepared.
I'll sneak on over, staying out of sight. You two should go on ahead to check it out first.
Got it. Okay, let's race to Boney Resort.
Hey! Nice and calm.
That's right.
Good aim. Nice.
Good, that's it.
Thank you.
No! What's this? No one said anything about traps!
Oh, someone really is caught in a trap!
Hey, you two! Why are you... Hey! You're not the ones who set this trap, are you? Which means all that talk about a secret weapon was a lie!
Secret weapon? What are you talking about?
The Infinity Cross! An extreme weapon that fires infinite energy!
Oh, that? Nothing like that ever existed.
What? Really?
Thank you for falling for it. And now you'll talk.
Yeah, I can't believe I fell for this.
It's pointless. You won't get out of the trap that easily. Give it up!
That won't do! If they find out I secretly left, only to fall into an enemy trap! No! I'm shuddering at the thought of it. In this case, I'll have to use my trump card.
What's going on?
You gotta be kidding me.
On your knees!
What? How come that appeared when Metal Edamon called it?
Is this another effect of the BH program infection? Enough power to control the Enforcer?
Okay then! Omegamon Zwart D! Finish those fools!
Nice and calm. Shake it off. You're doing it! Counting on you. That's the way. Shake it off. That's the way. Ha! Good hit! Full power!
Antivirus program!
What's going on? Omegamon Zwart D fail? I didn't plan for this! We must retreat!
We made it somehow.
This is the Infinity Cross? Totally cool!
Ah! But why are we so weak? Hang on, Mirei. What's the meaning of this? I came here just as you asked, but it's still all unclear.
I need an explanation from you, Mirei!
Loosh! How can you be so careless? You're the reason I ended up in this mess.
Loosh, you know that thing?
Not at all!
Oh, brother, this is why I hate kids. Hey, get up. Get up and do something about them. That's right. That's the way to finish them. What? How did I?
Has the antivirus program worked to restore your sanity?
I wonder. I still appear to be confused.
Let's get out of here then. Maybe we should finish this.
I think not. Omegamon's Wart D has an important role to play from here on out.
Is that what you meant by big plans, Mr. Mamiyo?
Hang on. Let's leave it at this for now. The enemy will overhear the information.
Oh, you're right. The traitor. It was Loosh, right?
What are you talking about? Could someone explain?
I apologize, Himari. I never meant to trick you. It was all staged to make sure that Loosh was indeed an enemy spy.
I'm no traitor! I would never betray you!
You seem to know nothing. But there is no doubt that you were the one passing information to our enemies. You were the only one I ever mentioned the Infinity Cross to and what it could do.
No, but I...
What's the point? You've already seen inside the Trojan horse.
Are you Suzuki?
What? Suzuki? It can't be. What's going on? All this crazy screaming.
Are you quite well, Master Shoma?
Yeah. I'm fine, Kazuha-man.
So, this is what the Enforcer's power is! We seem to have become too strong!
Be not proud, Samudraymon. Have you already forgotten the mighty blow you were dealt in days past?
Of course not! That is why I kept fighting, getting stronger, beyond the ways of this world!
No matter how wounded, a single shot at Omegamon's Wart D would...
Master Shoma, what shall we do about them? Metal Etamon breathes yet.
His role is now complete. We've gotten the data sample we need for the updated BH program. For now, do with him as you will. I will work on finishing the AR plan. Omegamon's Wart D will soon be utterly broken when that happens. You're not the only one with special permissions.
Hold on. Are you Shoma Suzuki? Are you the one who created the BH program? You were called to the digital world just like we were, right? If that's so, then why would you do this?
To control all worlds. To create a new world. To break down the doors that separate the countless parallel worlds. Nothing will separate our worlds. A massive new world, rife with confusion, will be born. Does it not make your heart sing?
What are you talking about? I'm totally lost.
That's fine. I don't need your understanding.
You! Hang on!
One more step, and we will see it as a declaration of war! Proceed only if you are ready to die! Spineless coward! Why should I even bother fighting you? We're off, Kuzuhaman!
Wait, there's still something we need to do.
I only fight the strong. I will leave this careless one to you.
Even though Master Shoma has given you the right to handle the BH program infection, you'll still go off on your own. We almost lost Omegamon's Wart D, who is critical for the coming AR plan, to the enemy. An unforgivable crime.
How we sought to please Master Shoma to achieve the level of the Three Gods of Ruin!
How absurd. You, follow in Tidemon's stead?
What? Weren't you friends?
Little minds need not concern themselves with noble ideals.
Damn. I hate this. But I was so frightened I couldn't move.
As for me, I felt the same, if not worse, the first time I saw Omegamon Zwart D.
Fear may hold us back, but it would be awful if they got away with our ace in the hole.
Let's do what we can before complaining about it. Regrets are for after all is said and done. Lush, come here. We might be able to figure something out if I can analyze your data.
Yeah. All right.
Mameo, I'll leave that plan to you and Gigimon.
Understood. It looks like they've come for us. Let's go back to the city. The partners need to rest.
I wonder if Lush is gonna be all right.
I know. She looked about ready to disappear.
I'm worried too. But let's let Mirei take care of her. We've got our own stuff to handle right now.
Right, the master plan.
That's right. Project Reincarnation. Taomon's brainchild.
Reincarnation? That's being reborn, right?
Either would work, actually. You're pretty sharp, huh?
This artist I like had a song called that on one of their albums.
Reincarnation, as the name suggests, is a code name for the plan to bring about the rebirth of the digital world. This world was nearly overrun by the BH program update. As it stands now, recovery would be near impossible. As such, better to return it to a state of pure data, purge it, and let it be reborn anew. That's the idea, anyway.
Purge the world and let it be reborn? Is that even possible?
It wouldn't be easy, but with Omegamon Zwart D in our hands, it would be theoretically possible.
So, an AR plan. Those guys need Omegamon Zwart D for their plan, too. What's AR supposed to mean?
Normally? Augmented reality, I think. But in this case, I can't figure out what they mean by it.
I believe they were saying it's a grand plan to tear down all the gates that keep the parallel worlds apart.
What would happen if you mashed the real world and digital world together like that?
Couldn't say. But you can be sure it'd cause a real panic in both of them.
At worst, two merging dissident worlds could interfere with one another so much as to lead both of them to ruin.
As in, the world would end?
We won't let it. We're gonna smash Suzuki and the others and take Omegamon Zwart D back. That'll stop the AR plan, plus make reincarnation possible.
Hear, hear.
How are you not terrified of them, Kota?
I am. But how else are we supposed to save the world? Scared or not, we've got no choice. I don't know how much we can do, but let's do what we can. Right, Yukimura?
Right! How fired up you are, Kota!
Yukimura! All right, let's go! Suddenly I feel like maybe we can actually do this!
Looks like we've got no time to be scared either, Rika. Time to roll up our sleeves and get going!
I don't think your sleeves are even long enough to roll up, Himari.
Then I'm already good!
Not to rain on the parade, but how exactly are we supposed to get Omegamon's Ward D back?
Oh, right. They've got that power like Mirai's where they can just come and go through space.
So not only do we not know where they went, even if we did, we couldn't really chase them down.
Well, then we'd better let Mirai in on the plan first. She ought to turn up here once she's analyzed Lush.
Meanwhile, there's something I must ask of all of you. The other core of Project Reincarnation is the town of Flotia. Keep populating it until the plan is ready to go.
Which means, time to gather more residents.
Roger, leave it to me.
Guess there's a sunrise at the end of every night. You're one reliable bunch.
We'll let you know when we hear from Mirai. You help gather residents, too.